consider myself a professional photographer and
last month.
I'm shooting for 4 years now. I continuously tell myself I'm not a professional photographer until I'm paid to go overseas for a job.
Yeah.
That they pay for the trip, they pay for everything, and it's a like that. That was the goal.
Yeah.
So last month I got flown to Germany to go shoot a wedding. So that for me was that point that I got the goal of now I can actually call myself a professional photographer. Photo of like a silhouette and a few people in the background, and you know how Africa Burn is the sculptures. So without me actually knowing, the people that were in the background of the photo were the people that made the sculpture. So they all just happened to have been walking past at the exact same point of me taking a photo of their sculpture, and they all dressed like as fairies and whatever. And it's just the fact that it's like a perfect like photo. And then us at Africa Burn, I took this one really long time-lapse photo. It was an R2-D2. You know, I had a projector coming out of his like nose thing. And there was one guy that was just standing still in the crowd. And you know how long exposure works. If you keep it still, like everyone moves, you get the motion blur, whatever. And it just happened to be that one guy stood exactly still at the same point that I took the photo. So my whole time-lapse is this guy standing still. So he's completely still, looking at what the R2-D2 is like shining out of his eye. R2-D2 is still, the beam is still. This guy is still with motion people walking around, which is why it's like a really cool photo. The cool thing is when I see taking photos at festivals now, I think I've booked my name and people really like my photos as well, which is nice, and I love it. People always come up to me and they're like, "You took this photo of me, thank you so much." And they're actually like thanking me for it. And it's like, you don't often do that to someone. Like, it's like, I absolutely love taking photos. It's like the weirdest thing. I can't actually explain it. I don't even know how to explain it. It's cool though.